Years old, it has relented now. So let's check on the two teams. The Porto side shows a couple of changes compared with that which squeaked through in Nantes. Carlos Chirinho comes in for the suspended Russian, Dmitry Alenichev, who picked up two yellow cards in France. And the captain, Jorge Costa, is fit again for his role at the back. Fenner incidentally scored twice on Sunday, ending a seven-match domestic drought. His partners up front, in what is usually a 4-3-3 formation, are, as we've been hearing, the experienced Yugoslav international Djulovic, and also Nuno Capuccio, who you remember from Euro 2000, and was the only Porto player involved in his country's last week international victory in the World Cup qualifier against Andorra. Liverpool changes from the side which won in Rome are both in midfield. In come Gerrard and Smietse for McAllister and Bambi. As usual, it's a 4-4-2 formation with Owen and Fowler, the two paired up front. Emil Heskey is among the substitutes. But it would need much refurbishment before then. Liverpool in their usual red. Porto playing from right to left, currently in third place in the Portuguese league match here on Sunday. 25,000 for the home match against Nantes in the previous round. I would think at least that has brought extra height, and so has Costa to four. So as they were all behind the clearing Liverpool player, Fowler back to help. Djulovic, useful cross too. Not sure that Hupia knew too much about that. Skim off his foot to concede the opening corner of the match.
Yeah, just hit his leg, didn't it?
Chirinho was the nearest Portuguese player. Room for the cross for Deco. Around the penalty spot. Fushu in the six-yard area. Pavada up again. And Jorge Costa and Paredes. Again the change of the angle. But not a particularly good final ball in. This is Andrada. Intended as a shot. We're not happy about that play. Marcus Bartlett. Owen makes the diagonal run across in front, but much too high for him. Just too far.
Battle had a lot of space there at the moment. Capuccio and Djulovic have swapped sides, and I've got to say, Capuccio doesn't seem as if he's too keen chasing back, and Babel should have done much better, had a lot of time to get a good cross in there.
Here is Ziga. And Steven Gerrard, to get it the right way around, is staying back, not offering himself. And he must have known it was going to be that sort of corner. Harmon across to Secretario, arrived a little late. Who was that? Pretty much a favourite was Bobby Robson when Robson was here, Secretario. Two waiting in the middle, marked by two. And here's Owen! Turned away by Costa, but there were two Liverpool players short of the six-yard line.
That was a great ball in, Michael Owen. Onside, getting to the byline. He knocked it across the face of the goal, into the six-yard. Robbie Fowler's pulled out. You can see him just 7 or 8 yards out, unmarked. And it was a little reverse ball that was needed.
The reaction from the bench. sometimes a bit of a cliche shot, but that time very interesting how everybody suddenly got to his feet. Hupia right on the line, Owen also in the 6-yard area, and the goalkeeper and extremists just managed to get fingertips to that. Then it's given away in the box. This is Fowler. Hupia. Oh, and Robbie Fowler couldn't get around the ball. But a bit of a mess from the Portuguese side that must give Liverpool considerable hope.
Well, certainly when it was headed back in, thought they were looking for the offside. Just naturally, he's on his weakest side, isn't it, Robin? Just stretching for it. Quite get there, takes the outside in his own penalty area.
Vitario. Well claimed. Bit of a message at one end for the men at the other. Goes forward. By Secretario. Paredes, far side in the 6-yard box. Djulovic drilled it across. Janio didn't really get hold of it, neither did Nelson.
Had a ripple of applause, but it was always well wide. Decent half an hour really for Liverpool because they've not had too much anxiety. Porto have had a bit of possession, but not.
Jorge Andrade forward. Jorge Costa forward. Kena Kapushu also in the area. Captain is now furthest from the kicker. Apparently in an offside position. Gets onside just in time. Fowler back in his box, but Vesterveld did well to come and play, or try to play, and was fouled. Bit of a foot up there.
It just took a deflection and ended up a 50-50. Fouchou just came off then, the head of Hupia. At this stage, I think it's the sort of goalkeeper. Yeah, had to go for one, so did Deco. And then also playing left back, you know he's going to have to keep coming inside.
Bit of space here for Kapushu. And turned away by Onshu, with Penner waiting behind him. A lot of space there for Kapushu, with Carragher having tucked in. Just as Trevor Brooking was saying. Away by Stefan Onshu. Porto caught. Four out of the 6-yard area, leaving Kapushu in there. Djulovic takes. Nice little flick by Christian Ziga. Whistles are from the home supporters. Applause from the Liverpool contingent. Which is away to.
Well, here he is, look, he's coming right into trouble and easily bundled off it.
And Costa hurt his ankle in that exchange. Penner again back. Mauricio finally away. Schmitzer. Harman. Onshu. And Babel has got forward here.
Nearly got something from that corner. This was how they won it. Just going a bit too far, wasn't it? And he couldn't quite get.